I don't know whether I should say Rasmoses or Moses.
Let's call me Moses.
Moses. All right, yeah.
Well, basically, I'm a multidisciplinary artist. Yeah. As in, I do quite a number of different art techniques. But at the moment, with those kids, yeah, I'm much more crenshaw. Crenshaw is a technique of etching and engraving onto bone, ivory, or bone.
You get exposed to this form of art?
Basically, my dad is an artist.
Runs in the family.
Yeah, kind of like that. I never really got like formal education, say like 14 or 16.
Yeah,
it was more of
From your dad or
from my dad basically? From my dad, that's where I can say it started, like, because he's gone actually with the touch to this just a feeling you can really buy. You know, it's priceless.
Yeah,
which is why I find myself, you know, like I find myself ready to stay whatever time I have to spend with the kids.
Yeah.
I feel it's worth more than maybe doing like $5 an hour somewhere. Because I know that what I'm teaching these kids is for a long, long way. Some are in their lives,
yeah,
in the next student's life, you know. It's quite great, you know.
Loves my ass. Cause they help me be my demon's ass.
Everybody's somebody's every day. I know you're right.